discussed already about the resistor in the last session. In this session, I will cover the second most important component called as capacitors. Yeah, why we are waiting? So let's get started. Do you know what do you mean by capacitors? It is an electric component that collects and stores the electric energy. Capacitors and batteries both store energy. Batteries release energy gradually. Capacitor discharges quickly. Let's see the observation. When we switch off the TV, the power LED will be on for some time. Do you know why? There is a capacitor which discharges energy slowly. The unit of measurement is farad. Capacitors are connected in two types. The first one is parallel capacitor. Total capacitance is sum of the individual capacitance. As shown in the image, the capacitance is in parallel is connected like this. Example, Ct is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3 is plus etc. The next is series capacitor. Capacitor diminishes in series. Example, 1 by Ct is equal to 1 by 0.1 microfarad plus 1 by 0.2 microfarad plus 1 by 0.3 microfarad is equal to 1 by 18.33 into 10 to the power of smile. Therefore, Ct is equal to 0.055 microfarad or 55 nanofarad. Now we'll see the capacitor values. The first one is electrolytic capacitor. The minimum value of electrolytic capacitor is 0.1 microfarad. Maximum value is 2.7 millifarad. Next is ceramic capacitor. The minimum value of ceramic capacitor is 0.1 picofarad. Maximum value is 100. Now we'll see the types of capacitors. We have both fixed and variable capacitors. Fixed capacitors. As the name mentions, it will have a fixed value. Whereas variable capacitors varies in the value. This is all about capacitors. In the next, if you have any questions, please mention in the comment box. In the next session, I'll cover inductance. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Little Wonder Pearls. Thank you.